Thank you for joining us for the Wicked Awesome Collectibles video. Today we have some Hatchimals Collectibles. These are season one. These are really, really cool. So we have two of the two packs with a nest, and we have a four pack with a bonus right there. So I'm going to start with this one, and I think we might have a limited edition from Cloud Cove in that one because of the color. The colors all match up with the borders of this, and it's really cool. So let's go ahead and get this package open and get our eggs out. So first let's take a look at our checklist. So I'm going to start with this egg. This one is yellow. It has yellow speckles, so it's going to be from the Savannah because of the yellow outline on that. So let's go ahead and get our heart pink. This is really cool because when you rub it, it color changes when it gets warm. And then you're ready to hatch it. Oh, cool! We got a giraffe from the Savannah. This one is super cute. So let's see who this is. These don't have names, but on here it shows this one is a common from the Savannah. This one's really cute. I love the hot pink giraffe with yellow spots. You can see its horns. This one's really cool, and they all have glittery wings. So that's really neat. So with these eggs, they have little grooves in the bottom, and if you tear the shell off until you get down to that, then it makes a little place for your Hatchimal to sit down. It's a little nest for it. So that is really cool. So here is our bigger nest, and this one I think is a limited edition from Cloud Cove because of the speckles on it. So that's what I hope to get. So I have a couple of these. I have the cat right there, and then I have the pony. And they are really cool. The limited edition ones are fluffy. Oh, wow! So we did get a limited edition. I think we got the little piggy. Oh, this one's so cute. Oh, wow. I really like this one. So this is a little yellow piggy, and this is a limited edition. This is so cool. This is so soft. And then I love the blue on it. And it's like pastel colors. This is really, really pretty. I like this one a lot. And it's super fuzzy. So those are super cool. And I really like how you can do this to the eggs to make a little place for the Hatchimals to sit. This one is so cool. I'm so glad we got a limited edition. Now let's do this pack. And this has another blue sort of green egg. So this might be another limited edition. That would be super cool. So let's go ahead and get this out. So here are our two eggs. I'm going to start with this one. This is another yellow one. So it's from the Savannah. I hope we get one of the elephants, the blue or the green. And those are both common. Oh, we got a lion. So this one has a little pink mane. Oh, this one's cool. I like the way it's laying down. I love the pink mane. That's super cute. You can see its glittery wings. So that's cool. And then I'm gonna go ahead and tear this egg. Alright. And let's see if we got another limited edition. That would be so cool. So the heart's already be pink. Oh, we did! So this one is the blue kitty cat one. This one's really cute. And this one, I love the color of it. Purple and pink. And it's super fuzzy. This one is so cool. This is one of my favorites from the Hatchimals. I really like the way it looks. Okay, now we're going to do this pack. And this is the four pack with a bonus little piggy right up front. So this looks like another limited edition maybe, because it is the same color. Let's go ahead and get these eggs out. Got the eggs out, and I got out our little bonus. This is a piggy, and this one's really, really cute. I like the way it's standing up. This one's cool. It's hard to get to stand sometimes. This one is a dark green. So it is from Giggle Grove. And from Giggle Grove, I think I want that one or that one or that one. I really like that yellow elephant. Cute. Let's see what we got. Oh, we got some blue. Oh, we got the little zebra. This one's so cool. I love the blue and the black. And this one's laying down. It's laughing. That one's super cool. And then we have this purple one. So this is either going to be from Lilac Lake or the jungle. I think it's Lilac Lake. And if it is, I would like to get the little hedgehog or a porcupine or the bunny. It looks like we got the whale from here. This one's really cute. I like this lilac color. They all have it. And its tail's really cool. This one's neat. Now we have this blue one. And I think this is going to be from the river. So let's go ahead and see. Oh, it is! And it looks like we got one of the little blue hippos. So this one is a common. Let's see. This one's not coming out. Come on. This one's so cute. It has pink on it. And this one has a hole in the top of it. I wonder if the rest do. They all do. I wonder what that's for. This one's really cool. I like the way it's looking a different direction than straight. That one's really cool. Now let's see who this is. I think this is a limited edition from Cloud Cove. And if it is, I would like to get the puppy. It's pink and yellow. This one's so big, I can't get it out. So this looks like we got another pony. I can't get it out. But I can see it through the egg. That it's a little pony. I'm just gonna smush it. Okay, so here it is. This one's really, really cute. I love how soft these are. And this one has a pretty pink mane and a pretty pink tail. This one is really cool. Here's all the ones we got today, and I think it's really neat that we got three limited editions. So my favorite was this one, the yellow pig. It's really, really cute. So be sure to leave a comment down below telling us which one of these is your favorite. And be sure to subscribe to our channel for more videos like this one. And Miss Piggy says, thank you for watching and have a great day.